can we help you, officer?
Detective Gray of the YPD. We have reports you might be harboring a known criminal.
The YPD? What's that?
The YouTube Police Department. Whenever there's a copyright violation, we'll be there.
To do what exactly?
Well, when someone violates copyright 3 times, we put them in jail.
Have you ever arrested someone who was innocent?
Oh, all the time. It's crazy how many people we arrest that didn't do anything. I mean, we probably arrest more innocent people than we do criminals. It's crazy.
Doesn't that seem like kind of a flawed system?
Of course not. This way everyone who breaks the law gets punished.
But so do the innocent people.
Look, I don't claim to understand the law. I just enforce it, blindly and without hesitation.
You seem like you have no idea what you're doing.
Of course not. Why else would they hire me? I mean... Wait a minute, that tattoo! That belongs to Jiro the Yellow Spider, one of the most infamous YouTube criminals known to man.
What did he do?
He made 2 copyright violations, but then never made a 3rd, making it impossible to arrest him. He's a criminal genius.
Man, the YouTube legal system sucks all kinds of ass.
You'll never take me alive! That's right, it's me, Jiro the Yellow Spider. Criminal mastermind and part-time fast food restaurant manager.
Holy unnecessary plot twist!
Everybody, get on the ground or I'll put a bullet in this girl's brain!
Somebody help! He's treating me slightly worse than most other restaurant employers!
Is this a bad time to ask for my tip back? Here we are at hostage situation.
Hey, somebody fetch me some booze and a smoke.
Why would either of those things be in a fast food restaurant?
It's the only thing Miyazaki ever orders. Hey, girly, why don't you sing us a tune while I wait for my booze?
'Cause baby, you're a firework! La 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 firework! Something something firework!
Well, that's enough!
I couldn't help noticing you're not being mind-f***ed right now. Thought I'd pop over and fix that.
Oh, hey kid. Thanks for the cigs. Been a long time since I had a smoke.
And speaking of things that'll kill ya, how'd you like to play a game?
A game, huh? What? Like Monopoly?
Exactly like Monopoly. Except instead of going to jail, you wind up in a shallow grave. It's a hoot!
So how do we play?
We each choose a finger, and then we try to kill each other with it. It's a fun game! I once pitched it to Mattel, and they turned me down, saying that the rules were confusing and dangerous. I mean, come on, what's so confusing about killing each other? A kid could understand that.
Oh, come on. This is too easy. I choose my trigger finger.
And I choose my thumb. It's the daddy finger.
Cute. But let me ask you something, kid. You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight?
As a matter of fact, I have. We were on a blind date. Unfortunately, he never returns my calls. Says I'm too creepy.
Hey, how about lighting my cigarette before I gun you down in cold blood?
Well, you seem like a reasonable homicidal maniac, so why not? Oops, butterfingers.
Hey, what the hell?
That's Russian vodka you're pouring all over yourself. If you were to shoot me, the lighter would fall from your hand and you would be cooked to a crisp. It'd probably be the closest this restaurant would get to offering 100% beef.
I'll teach you to insult my restaurant's health standards! I'm on fire!
Now that's what I call a sick burn.
Man, it's pretty f***ed up, Yogg.
Pretty f***ed up, Joey.
Well, that was an adventure and a half. How are you feeling, Taya?
How do you think I'm feeling? I was rescued by a gorgeous knight in shining armor! I'm living every girl's dream!
You mean aside from the part where you were held at gunpoint, right?
You still have so much to learn about women, Yugi!
Besides, weren't you blindfolded? How do you know he was gorgeous?
Come on, anyone with a voice that deep has got to be at least worth a hamana hamana. Maybe even a hamana hamana hamana! Besides, nothing can change my mind now. I'm in love with that mysterious stranger who rescued me!
But he killed a man. Really sadistically. Like, tortured him.
Yeah, that was hot.
He burned a guy to death right next to you. It was messed up.
Yeah, really hot. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna marry him.